All right, we're here at another location in the Driftless, Wisconsin. It's about 40 degrees, about 10:30 a.m., very windy. So if we don't catch some trout, at least we're gonna have a nice, beautiful walk along the road here. But we'll at least have a nice walk in the water along the sandstone bluffs. So let's see if we can catch something. I have the mizuchi today and a little beadhead here. Sorry about the cars. Wow, there's trout in there. So that's good. Just thinking about that. All right, I put about 4 more feet of tippet on in this little pink squirrel type thing. All right, let's catch a fish and not a tree. And I just scared one. First of the day. I'm sorry there, buddy. Bad netting. That's what happens. Too small for my net. Thanks, dude. There we go. There we go. Thought there'd be one there. Thanks, buddy. Beautiful stream, though. Right on the road. I knew there was one in there. Oh. On and off. Ooh, one thicker. Rise. I'm dirtying my own water up here. Like, I just rose there. Let's try a couple more. They'll eat in chocolate milk, right? Oh, yeah. Might have been that guy that rose. Small guy. There you go, buddy. Oh, I am sucking with the net today. Oh, little guy went through, he's off. Small guy.
Thanks, dude.
Ooh, that's a nice spider. Come on, get out of there. Get out of there. Jeepers, bad. Riser. All tangled up. There we go.
Rest of the day, land it.
Yes. Oh, and it just popped off. Wow. Knew there's a nice fat one in there. Come on.
self-release.
He was in the net though.
Calm that one.
It's about to cast again. Nice little guy on and off. There he goes.
The riser there.
Oh, crud. I think I got lucky it came off.
The biggest one of the day for sure.
Oh baby. Yes. What a beauty. This way. Still on. Whoa. Off. There's the eat again. I'll take this other one. Yeah. There we go. Thought there'd be one in there. Solid guy. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, caught him. Footing. Oh, come on. I don't know if you can quite tell, but this used to be a pink squirrel type thing. It is just annihilated. It's been still catching a ton of fish. Might try to save this. Didn't take too long. Not long at all. Oh,
Yes. Oh. You are a fat, fat brown. Still that original pink squirrel. Well, used to be pink squirrel. Yeah, what a beauty. All right, so pretty much the pink squirrel all day. It's pretty much dead, but yeah, great day. Caught a bunch of browns on this awesome, amazing stream. So yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.